When the operative field is numb, the surgeon will use the microscope to help make a very small incision in the lower part of the eardrum so that the fluid can drain harmlessly away. In most cases, one or more drainage tubes are left in place to continue to allow fluid to escape during healing. Sutures are not required, as the eardrum will heal naturally. And the drainage tube will either fall out by itself, or it will be removed by the surgeon 1 to 3 weeks later.